Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students. So now we are going to start with very interesting topic of engineering mathematics, which is called as higher order differential equation or the linear differential equation with constant coefficient. So guys, now we are going to see the introduction. It means how that equation is represented and how to identify such type of equations. So you can see here that I have written the definition of higher order differential equation with constant coefficient. Now let's say the form of the equation and why do we call it as higher order differential equation or linear differential equation with constant coefficient. So guys, the equation of the form here, if you see this equation, then it has the differential term. So whenever we have any equation having the terms like dy upon dx or d square y by dx square, these terms are the differential term. So such type of equation is called as differential equation. Now why do we call it as higher order differential equation? So guys, it's simple. In this equation, if you see, I have a term like d to the power n y by dx raised to n. So it means it is nth derivative of function y with respect to x. So any differential equation having the terms like d square y by dx square, d cube y by dx cube and so on is called as higher order differential equation. So when it is d square y by dx square, we call it as second order derivative. So that is why this is called as higher order differential equation. So in this equation, if you observe, there is one more thing present, that is the coefficient. So just observe the coefficient of differential terms. So here the coefficient of this term is 1. The coefficient of the second differential term is p1. Then for next term it is p2. And in the end, we have the coefficient as pn. And here we said that p1, p2, so on till pn are the constants. It means the coefficient of differential equation is constant. So guys, since the coefficient is constant, this differential equation is called as higher order differential equation with constant coefficient. Now why am I'm explaining you this? Because guys, in next chapter we are gonna learn higher order differential equation with variable coefficient. It means that time we will be having this coefficient as a variable. So this is called as higher order differential equation with constant coefficient. One more thing to note down is, if you observe the right hand side here, I have written capital X. Now what does it mean? So capital X is any function of X only or constant. So it should have only terms or only the variable as x or constant. So that is the right hand side. So whenever you find such type of equation, this equation is called as higher order differential equation with constant coefficient, or in some universities they call it as linear differential equation with constant coefficient. Now why do we call it as linear differential equation with constant coefficient? Because the reason is simple. If you see, then for each differential term the order is different. Here the order is n, here the order is n minus 1 and so on. But if you see the degree, then here this d raised to n y by dx raised to n is having power as 1. So whenever in any differential equation the power of differential term is equal to 1, we call such type of equation as linear differential equation. So guys, this concept we have already learned in the previous video where we have learned about linear differential equation. So guys, this is also linear differential equation, but this is the equation of the type constant coefficient, because it is also along with the constants as a coefficient. So now in the next video we are going to learn how to solve such type of equation and how to get the solution of this, because guys, this chapter is very important. Let me tell you that you get one or two questions on this chapter in the examination, or in some universities there are more questions on this chapter, and this chapter is very easy to learn. The only thing is there are different forms available. I mean to say the right hand side, if you see the right hand side, as I said, it is x. That means it can be any function of x. So it can be the exponential function, it can be the trigonometric function, it can be the combination of exponential function with the trigonometric function, or it can be the algebraic function. So guys, as right hand side changes, the solution of this type of equation changes, and that is the most difficult thing for the students, because student feels it difficult. They don't understand how to change the solution when right hand side changes. So guys, keep watching these videos, because in the next video you'll learn how to find the solution of this type of differential equation with constant coefficient. Thank you very much, and do share this video with your friends, because if they are also in engineering, they should get good marks as you are getting in engineering. So keep watching Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda channel and share this channel with your friends. Thank you very much, guys.